In today's gym class, my son is going to be joining us, and believe it or not, around 10 years ago, he used to actually go to this school. Pretty cool, huh? Luke, do you mind going to the back and getting the jerseys?
Yeah, for sure. What's the lowest you'll go?
The lowest I'll go is 750.
How about 150?
Sure, let's do it.
Perfect. Where do you want to meet?
Let's meet on 101 Street in about 10 minutes.
Sounds good. Hey, I'm here.
Okay, head inside.
Into the comedy club?
Yeah, then get on stage and tell your jokes to somebody else.
Mom, look who's at the bottom of the stairs.
Who's at the bottom, honey? Whoa! Get away from there! You're gonna fall! Get away from there before you hurt yourself!
I'm tired.
Hey, Luke, can I ask you a quick favor? Oh my goodness! This place is a mess!
Mom, look what I got on my test!
Let me see, honey. What? How could you do so bad?
Excuse me, can I borrow your pen quickly?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Oh? It doesn't seem to be working.
Really?
It should.
Oh. Well then, can you try writing your number on my paper?
Wake up, filthy.
What are you doing on there? I've just been binge-watching this new Netflix series. How are you doing that?
With Wi-Fi?
What are you talking about? The Wi-Fi's been down the last few hours.
Wait, so this whole time, I've been using my...
Wake up, filthy.
This is a robbery! Give me everything you've got!
I can't.
What?
I can't.
Why can't you?
Because.
Because what?
Because she was my everything. She just left me and now I got nothing.
Jeez, man. I'm sorry. I hope you feel better.
Step in my office right now.
What is it, sir?
I saw you arguing with a customer that just left. I've told you this before, but the customer is always right. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. The customer is always right.
So what were you arguing about with the customer?
He said my boss is stupid and an idiot, sir.
Really? And what did you say to him?
I told him he was right.
Wake up.
It's either inside or out, okay?
Okay.
Actually, Luke?
Yeah?
Don't go back outside. Dinner's almost ready. Ow! What was that for? That's it.
I'm really bored. I don't know what to do.
Dad, I bet you can't say Coca-Cola without your lips touching each other.
Why are you laughing? I did it.
Now say it normally.
Coca-Cola.
See? Your lips didn't even touch.
Wake up, filthy.
I'm really bored. What should we do? Why don't we go to my house? We could, like, go swimming in my pool. I even have a ping pong table.
Okay, yeah, sure. I mean, only if your parents are okay with it, though.
Oh, yeah, don't worry. I already asked them and they said they're fine with it.
Okay, as long as they said that.
Yeah, let's go.
So you're sure it's okay with your parents, right?
Yeah, man, don't worry. They're cool with it.
Okay, just making sure.
Just wait here for a second.
Dad, is it okay if Luke comes over?
Wait, I thought you...
He said he really wants to come over and use our pool and stuff.
You offered.
I don't know. We're pretty busy here. We're about to have company over.
Oh, okay. Because I told him I wasn't really sure if he could or not.
Yeah, I think your friend needs to learn some more manners.
Jeez, it's cold out. I need to move closer to the fire.
Don't panic. Just select all of the motorcycle. There we go. Okay, okay. What about in the corners here? Oh yeah, definitely that's a piece. Okay, okay. Did I get all the tire? Oh no, there we go. I wonder if the feet count. Oh, actually, is that part of it? Yeah, I'm gonna... Actually, no. Actually, yeah. Let's go with that. Now, is that a tiny piece by his hand? Oh, actually, that's a mirror, of course. Okay, okay. I think we're good.
Babe, are you almost ready to leave? Almost. I just have a quick question for you. Should I wear the purple or the green? The green. I'm gonna wear the purple, but thank you. Can I ask you one question? You already did. Okay, can I ask you two questions? But you just did. Okay, can I ask four questions? You just did, again. When? Right then.
I bet you $100 that I could drink this glass of milk without touching the towel.
Without touching it?
Yeah, without touching it.
Deal.
Okay. Done.
You drank it?
Mm-hmm.
Where's my $100?
Only if you answer my next question correctly.
What? Fine.
Why did you hit yourself?
Because I wanted to, and now I'm gonna go play my video games.
Wake up, filthy.
Doctor, am I gonna be okay?
Yes,
as long as you take these pills. Thank you so much. Wait, yeah? How often should I take them? Oh, right. Take one a day. Okay, and for how long? For the rest of your life. Okay, I can do that. Wait, there's only three left. Exactly.
Wake up, filthy.
I have one final question for you during this job interview. Is this glass empty or half full? That's a trick question. It's full. Congratulations, you're hired. Yes, thank you so much, sir. I won't let you down. Doctor, I can't sleep at night. I keep seeing donkeys playing soccer. All right, well, I'm gonna give you some medicine then, and I want you to start taking it tonight, okay? Can I start tomorrow? Why tomorrow? Because tonight's the finals.
Wake up.
What makes you mad? What makes me mad? Yeah, nothing. Nothing? Oh, can I tell you something? Yeah, what is it? Actually, never mind. Wait, what's that on your face? Here, let me get it. Ha! I got your nose!
Thank you.
at this picture that I took while I was on vacation. Wow. You were in Egypt? No, I was in Paris. All right, Luke, 225. You got this. Actually, wait. Is there a bathroom in here? No. There's a litter box in the corner.
Come on.
Yes, I'm in the lead. Oh, are you winning?
Dad, what gets wetter, the more it dries?
What gets wetter, the more it dries? Nothing.
A towel.
Oh.
I bet you can't get this one either. What word is spelled incorrectly in the dictionary?
In the dictionary? None. It's a dictionary.
Dad, the word incorrectly is spelled incorrectly.
Wake up, filthy.
You get $10 million.
$10 million? I'm doing it.
Just wait, there's a catch.
What is it?
You get $10 million, but a snail is chasing you for the rest of your life, and if it touches you, you die.
Okay.
The snail can't die, and its only purpose is to find you wherever you go. Are you still taking the money?
Hey Siri, how long does it take a snail to walk a mile?
A snail travels at a speed of 0.03 miles per hour. So if it doesn't stop, it will take approximately 33 hours to travel 1 mile.
How many miles is half of the Earth?
Half of the Earth is 24,901 miles.
And how long would it take a snail to walk that far?
For a snail to walk 24,901 miles, it would take 821,733 hours, which adds up to 93 years.
So I'll just travel to somewhere hot.
Oh, their class got their test back today? Oh, he's coming in right now. I'll ask him. Hey, Luke, I heard you guys got your test back. Can I see it?
Oh, this? No, this isn't my test. It's in my backpack, but I really have to go to the bathroom. I'll show it to you in a couple seconds.
Oh, okay, yeah, you go. Let me see here. Oh, 84 out of 100. Good job. Why don't we go out for dinner tonight to celebrate?
Yes! Dad, I want you to read these words from top to bottom and say bear before each word.
Bear, bear. Bear say. Bear to. Bear dummy. Bear this. Bear got. Bear I. Bear long. Bear how, bear look.
Now, do the same thing, but say the word bear after each word.
Bear, bear, say bear, to bear, dummy bear, this bear, got bear, I bear, long bear, how bear, look bear.
Now I want you to say bear before the word and after the word.
Bear, 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 say bear, to bear, dummy bear, this bear, got bear, I bear, long bear, how bear, look bear. What's the point of this?
Finally, read it from bottom to top.
Look how long I got this dummy to say bear.
Wake up, filthy.
Luke, it's time to come inside for dinner.
Can I come eat later? I'm playing soccer with Jimmy.
No, the food's almost ready, so come in before it gets cold.
Please, Mom.
Get in here right now.
I'll see you later, Jimmy.
Luke, it's so nice out today. Why don't you go play outside for a bit?
No, I'm busy grinding this new Fortnite season.
Okay, but I want you to get some sunlight today, so how about in 1 hour you shut it down and go outside?
No, I don't want to go outside. There's nothing to do out there.
Well, if you don't shut it down and get outside in 1 hour, I'm grounding you for a week. Welcome back to school, everyone. This is chemistry class.
Hey, Luke. I know you're mad at me because I broke up with you last year, but I want to get back together with you. Sodium hydride hypochromite. What does that mean? It means nah, bro.
Wake up, filthy.
Jeez! Don't slam on the brake like that!
Dad, I accidentally crashed your truck.
You did what? Oh, it's okay. It was just an accident.
Really? You're not mad?
No, I'm not mad. How about we go to the park and play catch?
Yeah, let's go. Dad, what park are we going to?
We're going to this new one that just opened. We're almost there.
Oh, okay. Dad, are we almost there? It's getting really dark and I'm kind of scared.
How do you think I'm gonna feel when I have to walk back alone? Get back here!
Dad, what word starts with an E?
Elephant.
Okay, now what word starts with an E and ends with an E?
Ends with an E too? Emote.
And finally, what word starts with an E, ends with an E, and has one letter?
Huh? Only has one letter?
Nope, an envelope.
Hi, sir. What can I get for you? Hi, I'll just take a medium popcorn and a soda, please. Okay, great. That'll be $20. No, I said just one popcorn and one drink. Yeah, and your total comes to $20. You've got to be kidding me. Nope, our prices have gone up. I know, but by that much? Oh, actually, sorry. I made a mistake. Whew, okay, good. For a second, I thought you were actually going to charge me $20. Your total will actually be $30. What? I forgot to punch in the soda. What rhymes with orange? No, it doesn't. What do you mean? Does nothing rhyme with orange? No! That doesn't rhyme either. Well, I know that doesn't rhyme with orange, but I'm asking what rhymes with orange? No! It doesn't. I know it doesn't, but what does? No! What doesn't?
Dad, how much do you love me?
Aw, son, you're priceless to me. I could never put it to words.
Really? So you wouldn't give me up for $100?
What kind of silly question is that? Of course not.
What if it was $1,000?
No, son, never.
What about for $1,000,000?
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, son.
Luke, can you take out the trash, please? You know what? Just let me do it. Thank you. Okay then, get out. Just wait, I got bit by a wolf. Where? No, just a regular one.
Son, I have the wrong tool. Can you go to the garage and get the stork beak pliers, please?
Okay. What does it look like?
It just looks similar to regular pliers. It should be in a red container.
Which red container?
Forget it. You're no help. I'll get it myself.
Okay, class. I want everyone to introduce themselves by saying their first name and something that you enjoy doing. We're going to start off with the boys first.
My name is Luke, and I like watching sports.
My name is Jesse, and I like watching sports too.
My name is Todd, and I also like watching sports.
Wow, all the boys love watching sports. What about the girls?
My name is Sports.
Mom, can you help me with my homework?
Ah, shoot. I'm sorry, honey, but I'm going out for girls' night. I'm sure your father will help you.
Yes, son. What do you need help with?
Okay, good luck, you two. I'll see you later.
So this question
Is what? I don't have all night here.
It's asking how to solve this.
That's easy. Give me the pencil. You just gotta carry the A, plus by the B square, do some takeaways, and there's your answer.
But that's not how the teacher wants us to do it.
What do you mean it's not the answer? It's math. Math is math. That's the answer.
Yeah, but you won't get the marks because he didn't show you a work.
You know what? Forget it. This new math makes no sense. You're gonna have to wait till your mother gets home.
Hey, Mom. Can you help me with my homework, please?
I can't right now. I'm doing the dishes.
Just pause it.
I don't understand how people can do TikTok for a living. I know, right? Like, it literally takes 15 seconds to record a video. Well, actually, it could take some people multiple hours because they need to make a script, then film it, and then edit it on a computer. Mom, are you ready to go? I don't want to be late for my first day of school. We can leave in 2 seconds. I just want to quickly take a picture of you, okay?
Fine.
You know what? Can you sit on the chair? Now give me a big smile. That one doesn't look very good. Let me take another.
Quick, act natural so they don't think you're stealing.
But I'm not stealing.
I know, but they're gonna think you are because you're not buying anything.
Tuna. Hello, sir. Are you interested in buying a vehicle?
No.
I came here to make some new friends. Hey, where are you right now? I'm at the airport. Oh, are you going on a trip?
No.
I came here to go grocery shopping. Oh, it's dark outside.
No, really?
I thought it was the middle of the day. So tell me, what's wrong with you? I'm just really afraid of the third letter, the ninth letter, and the 15th letter of the alphabet. Oh, I see. So you know how I went to the movie theater last night? Yeah, just wait, I think there's something on your glasses. Oh, really? What? Why are you staring at me like that? Sorry, what were you saying?
I can't wait to eat some candy!
Hey, what's wrong?
I just lost $60 on the ground and I can't find it.
You know what? Here's a $20 bill.
Really? Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Hello? Guess what? I just gave $20 to a kid who was crying. Aww, that's so nice of you. Yeah, and I also found $60 on the ground. Mom, can you help me with this crossword? The clue is overworked mailman. Sure, how many letters? I'm guessing too many.
Mom, we're gonna be late for my soccer game.
You know, your generation has no patience. When I was your age, if I was standing at the door like you are, my mom would be yelling at me that I'm not helping her with the dishes.
Ah! Come on, you stupid computer! I don't have all day!
I'll grant the three of you one wish each. I want to get off this island and go home. I want to go home too. Now I'm lonely. I really wish my friends were back. Dinner's ready. Okay, I'll be there in like 30 seconds. No! You're gonna turn it off and come eat right now. 5? Okay, okay. Mom, is dinner almost ready? Oh, shoot. We just finished eating. Sorry, I forgot to come and tell you that it was ready. Dinner's ready.
Okay, I just need to finish this game, then I'll come.
Of course, honey. You can come whenever you're ready. You know what? I'll bring you your food so you can continue playing. aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Chill out. It's just a movie. Based on true events. So scary. Am I right? Now you're it.
Hey, that's not fair. You need to give me a couple seconds to get away from you first.
Fine.
Okay, come and get me.
Gotcha.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
I didn't feel anything.
Fine then. What's going on up here?
Luke slapped me.
Go to your room. You're grounded for a month. Can you quickly get me a bookmark? What's wrong?
After all these years, you can't remember my name?
What are you talking about? I just asked for a bookmark.
My name's not Mark. It's Sam.
Luke, I'd like you to come do the dishes, please. Why can't you just do them?
Hey, watch it.
Okay.
Oh, well, I'm Pennywise.
Unfortunately, I have some bad news. You only have until 2050 to live.
Oh, that's like 30 years. That's enough time to travel the world, get married, and have a family.
Mom, I'm gonna go to Jerry's house for a bit. Can you pick up milk?
Yeah, that's easy.
No, I meant from the store.
Oh.
Well, I would imagine it weighs the same weight there too. Alright, are you ready to leave?
Yep.
Oh, actually wait, I should get my sunglasses. It's supposed to be really sunny out today. I'll be right back.
Okay, make it quick.
What should I watch tonight? These all sound boring. What about TikTok? Let's see what they have to say. Finally! One that sounds interesting. Yes, Day. What, honey?
I had a bad dream. Can you lay with me?
Fine.
Mommy!
What now?
Mom?
Hey, I need a battery so I can tell the time. Is it for a clock? I don't know. That's why I need the batteries. Oh, Mom, we're here.
Hey, guys. How was the drive?
It was boring.
Oh, I know. That's why I make you guys drive here. And how is my beautiful daughter-in-law doing? I love the new hair.
I'm doing good, and thank you.
Good to hear. And where are the kids?
Here they come right now.
Hey, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
And where's the other one?
The other what?
Mom? Dad? You guys ready to leave yet?
And this is my favorite room. It's the office.
Are there any ghosts?
Any what?
Does the house have any ghosts?
Oh, no, of course not.
Dang.
You want ghosts?
It's just, I don't have many friends, and I'm gonna be lonely here by myself, so I'd like some people to talk to.
Well, I'm sorry, but there's no ghosts here. Shall we move on to the rest of the house?
Excuse me, I'm in the middle of a conversation.
Oh. With who?
I'll take it. Hello? Who is this?
I'm Watt.
What's your name?
Watt's my name.
Yes, what's your name?
My name is John Watt.
John Watt?
Yes, are you Andy?
No, I'm not.
Can you tell me your name then?
Will not.
Why not?
My name is not.
Not what?
Not what? Not.
Today was the worst, man.
I know, man. Mine too.
My little brother got hit by a bus.
Oh, man. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah. What was bad about your day?
I got fired today from my job as a bus driver.
Give me a worksheet so I could copy it.
But I'm still working on the last question.
Does it look like I care? The bell's about to ring soon, and I haven't done anything, so give me your worksheet or else you'll get a knuckle sandwich.
Please, I really need to finish it before the end of class, or my parents will be upset.
You asked for it.
Hey! Luke, no chewing gum in class! Alright, so this is gonna be your workspace right here, and... Is that the fire alarm?
Yes, it is. We better get out of here.
Oh, and you know the drill, right?
Yeah. Hi, it's nice to see you again.
Yeah, same to you.
Mommy, come here.
Hold on, I'm coming. All right, what is it you want me to see?
Watch this.
I'm watching.
Hey, don't do that. You're gonna hurt yourself.
I'm fine, Mom. I've done this thousands of times.
Honey, would you be happy if I got you jewelry for Valentine's Day?
Aww, nothing would make me more happier.
So sweetie. Happy Valentine's Day. Where's the jewelry? When I asked you if you wanted that, you said nothing would make you happier.
Mom, how much longer?
We just got here. I've only put one thing in the cart.
Mom, are you almost done?
We're about halfway done. All right, this is the last thing. Now let's go pay.
Yes! I can't wait to get home!
Wait a second. Is that Carla? Hi, Shelly! Long time no see! Listen, class, we only have a few minutes left, so I'm gonna come around and hand out tonight's homework. It's only 3 questions long, Luke.
Oh, perfect! That won't take very long then.
Luke, do you have any homework? It's getting close to bedtime.
Yeah, but it won't take very long. I'll do it in a couple seconds. I better go do my homework. Actually, it'll only take a couple minutes. I'll do it in the morning. Okay.
I feel like I'm missing a pair. Where could they be? I can't keep living like this.
What do you mean, man? This is what we're made for.
I know, but...
But what? But, spit it out.
His feet smell so bad.
Oh, here they are. I think he's coming back.
That's it, man. I'm making a run for it.
What? You can't leave me. We're a pair.
I'm sorry, man, but I can't do it anymore.
No, man, wait.
Hi, I'd like to cancel my phone plan, please. May I ask why? Well, I just bought a house that came with internet installed already, so I decided I'm gonna switch my phone over to the same provider. Well, how much are you gonna pay at the other provider? It's around the same price, but I just wanna keep everything on the same bill. Well, if you stay with us, I can offer you 50% off per month.
What?
You're telling me I could've just lied about this and got 50% off? Fine, sir. If that's not enough, I can offer you 70% off. Well, maybe I'll check with the other provider first just to see how much the bundle will cost. Fine. Free! If you stay with us, you don't have to pay. Free? You know what? That's it! If you stay with us, we will pay you $100 a month! Just please don't leave!
I need a snack. Aha!
Hello, I'm Dr. Davidson. I hear you're not feeling very well. Yeah, for like the past week now, I've just been really lightheaded and dizzy. It looks like I'm gonna have to draw blood if that's okay. Okay. And I'm done. Thank you for your patience. What do you think? I named him Mr. Vessel. Aww. Wait. Hi, it's nice to meet you. My name's Luke. What's yours? Oh, I don't have a name. What do you mean you don't have a name? Everyone has a name. I do have a name. Then what is it? I don't have a name. Ugh. Alright, final question. Can you count from 5 to 10 for me? Sure, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Congratulations, you've got the job. Thank you so much, sir. I won't let you down. Do you remember what that TV show we started watching yesterday is called? Come on, you're the one who wanted to watch it. You should remember. I think it started with like an O or something. Oh, I found it. Outer Banks.
Wait, what if they think it's me because I smelt it first? Just play it cool, Luke. Yeah, pretend like you never smelt anything. Who's sitting in front of me? Luke, did you fart?
No, what are you doing? No, erase that. No, please.
class, I finally finished marking the test you guys wrote last week, so I'm gonna come around and hand them back. Here you go, Luke.
Thank you. Jeez, I really need to clean my binder. Alright, what do I not need? Nope. Nope. You know what? Perfect. Much better.
Good morning, class. I had some troubles with my computer last night, so I'm gonna need that test that I gave you guys yesterday back so I could re-enter the marks. Hello, Mom. And you are? Tell him your name. I'm Luke. And what brings you in today, Luke? He has a sore wrist. Your left or your right? My right. His right. How did you hurt it? He fell when he was snowboarding. I see. Do you mind if I take a look? Use your voice, you're 20 years old. And after taking all this into consideration, it leaves us with E equals MC squared. Does anyone have any questions? Come on guys, I'm sure someone has a question. That was a lot we just went through. And remember, there's no such thing as a dumb question. Yes, Luke? Why did you use division instead of multiplication in the second last step? Were you even paying attention? Hey Luke, I'm going to the store. Do you want to come with me? No, I'm watching Netflix right now. Are you sure you don't want to go for a drive with your mother? Yeah, a new season of a show I really like just came out. Okay, I guess I'll go by myself. You know, when you move out, we'll never be able to do this again. I know, Mom. I'll go next time. I carry you for 9 months and you can't even come with me for 30 minutes? Remember this? What about this one? Or this one? Okay, enough. I'll go. Hello? Hey man, are you busy right now? Kind of. Why? Well, I have something really important to tell you. What are you doing? I'm watching a live stream. Do you mind calling me back when it's over? Yeah, of course. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye. Bye. Mom, where's all my white socks? They should be where they usually are. Well, they're not here. Well, what makes you think I know where they are? Because you did the laundry, and now they're not here. You know what? If you're gonna talk to me like that, you're doing your laundry from now on. Son, are you almost ready to leave? Yeah, in a couple seconds. I just need to find some... Wait a second. Where'd you get those socks? Oh, these? I don't know. Your mother just put them in my drawer. Excuse me, sir. Is this bike for sale? Yes, it is. Would you like to purchase it? What's the lowest you'll go? What's the lowest I'll go? Probably like 2 miles per hour. Anything slower and you'll tip over.
How are the first few bites tasting, sir? Very good. That's good to hear. Is there anything I could help you with right now?
I think I'm good for now.
Okay, enjoy. Actually, wait. How's it going, sir?
Hey, I'm home from work.
Shouldn't have eaten those beans.
Hey honey, I have a surprise for dinner tonight. Can you put this blindfold on?
Sure.
Okay, now I'm gonna guide you to take a seat in the living room.
Okay.
Just 1 second, I gotta take this. Don't peek, I'll be right back.
Don't worry, I won't.
Oh, my stomach. Oh, I really shouldn't have eaten those beans.
Okay, honey, I'm back. Did you take a peek?
Nope.
Okay, you can take it off now.
Happy birthday!
2 plus 3 equals 5. Does it? Let me just make sure.
5. Wait, let me just make sure one more time. 2 + 3 = 5. Okay.
Mom, look what I got on my report card. Oh, you got 1 A- and the rest A pluses. I thought I raised you better! You should have studied harder! Look what I got on my report card. Who are you? Your son? Oh yeah. What'd you get? I got all A pluses. Oh. Cool.
Mommy, look what I got on my report card!
Good job, honey. I'm so proud of you. You passed one class. Let's go for dinner to celebrate. Honey, I love you so much. Aw, I love you too. One day, I'm gonna make you mine. And I can't wait for that day to happen. Remember a few years ago? I told you we were gonna do this. Yeah.
I'm hungry. Can we go get snacks?
Yeah, you can go get some. I'm not hungry right now.
Me go get them?
Yeah, just go into my pantry. My parents won't care.
You know what? Actually, I'm not really hungry anymore. Are you sure you're not hungry?
Nope.
I gotta go get something.
What is your biggest fear? I'm terrified of heights. I avoid all tall buildings and even libraries. Why libraries? Because they have the most stories. Okay, class, now I want you guys to discuss your answer with the person beside you. So, what'd you get? Do you even know how to do this question?
No.
Me neither.
Ugh, what a mess.
Come on, what's taking her so long? That's it, I give up.
Perfect. Oh, hey Luke. Now before we move on, does anyone have any questions about anything we just went over?
Yeah, I do. Can you just go over that final step one more time, please?
Oh my gosh, were you not just listening? That's literally the last thing I went over. How do you have a question about that and nothing else?
Oh, don't mind me. Just pretend like I'm not here. I just want to listen in for a little bit.
Oh, yeah, of course. So, as I was saying, yeah, I could definitely go over that one more time for you. So,
I'm afraid you only have 2 weeks to live.
What? No, that can't be true.
Everyone get on the ground! This is a robbery! Now give me all your money!
Okay, okay! Here! Just please don't hurt me!
Don't move! You're under arrest for armed robbery! I hereby sentence you to 20 years in prison.
Yes!
Alright, sir. I got your x-ray back.
Uh-oh. The way you're speaking about it doesn't sound very good.
It's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Really? What is it?
Skeletons.
She just walked right past him. It was almost as if he was a ghost. It was like he wasn't even there.
Dad, can I go to the movie theater with my friends? One of their parents said they'd pick me up.
I'm not sure. Ask your mother.
Mom, can I go to the movie theater with my friends? One of their parents said they'd pick me up.
I'm not sure. Ask your father.
But he... Okay. Dad? Mom said I can go.
Okay, have fun.
Mom, Dad said yes.
Okay, that's good with me then.
Fast when you do what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want. Hope you're doing.
You failed your math test?
Hey, don't look at my test. Please don't tell Mom.
Don't tell me what? Luke got an F on his test. Let me see. Good joke. Huh? He got an A plus. What? How? Look who it is, Luke. Why don't we get a picture of you two? Today we're going to be continuing the lesson on the alphabet of numbers. So, if you guys remember from last time, a quick example for you guys is A divided by C could equal B, or if you square root it, it could also sometimes equal 3. So before we get into the next unit, I have a quick question for you guys. What is A divided by 3? Luke, what's the answer? Alright, are you ready? Uh-oh.
Hey. I put the packet on the glass.
What glass?
The little glass dish in the microwave.
Got it.
I close the door.
Which door?
The door to the microwave. What is wrong with you? You follow?
Today I have a worksheet for you guys about the book that we just finished reading. And you know what, guys? I was actually talking to my husband about the book because, believe it or not, he just finished reading it as well. And we spoke about the kids towards... Do you agree, Luke? Yeah. I was thinking the exact same thing. What did your husband think about when the kids discovered they had superpowers? You'll never believe what he said. He told me that when he was younger, something similar happened. Oh, I guess that's all the time we have for today's class. I hope you guys have a great weekend, and we'll work on this another time.
Okay, boys, that was my last game for the night. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Come on, you can play one more. Don't let us down. Okay, fine. One more, then I gotta go to bed. All right, guys, that's it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Come on, man, we died way too early. We need to play a better game than that. You're right, that one was pretty quick. Fine, one more. All right, I'm shutting off my computer. Wait, bro, we can't end on a loss. Just one more. It would be nice to end on a win. Fine, one more! Yes! Let's go! Finally! Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Wait, one more! We can't end on a win!
Ha! I saw your pin.
What?
No, you didn't. Yes, I did! What is it then? It's 1010. No, it's 1818.
Wake up, filthy!
Do you want to go to a movie with me and Jesse in a bit? You mean Jesse and I? Me and Jesse are going to a movie and we're wondering if you want to come. Yes, I know, but you said me and Jesse when the correct pronunciation is Jesse and I. Whatever, do you want to come or not? I'll have to think about it. Okay, well while you're thinking about that, I have a quick story for you. So, yesterday on the news, I seen this guy.
You saw him?
Yeah, I seen him on the news.
No, you saw him on the news.
Whatever, I saw this guy on the news that said the movie we're going to.
Who?
The guy on the news!
No, I know, but you said you saw this guy on the news that said, when it's actually you saw this guy on the news who said.
Forget I even called.
8 things mothers hate. 1. When you go out. 2. When you don't go out. 3. When you eat too much. 4. When you eat too little. 5. When you sleep too much. 6. When you don't sleep enough. 7. When you answer her question. And 8. When you don't answer her question.
Hi, Mr. Davidson. This is your son's principal speaking. Yeah, I'm just phoning to let you know, because I think you should know, your son got into a fight.
Oh, did he now? Can I speak to him?
Sure. I'll hand over the phone right now.
Hello?
Am I on speakerphone?
No.
So, who was it? The kid that's been bullying you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, did you beat him up?
Mm-hmm.
Attaboy, that's what I like to hear. Don't ever let anyone disrespect you, okay?
Yes, sir.
We should go get some ice cream to celebrate. Would you like that?
Yeah.
Okay, but make sure you act sad for the teacher.
No, no, Dad, please, no, please, no, no, no! Bro, I totally forgot about this test. I didn't study at all. I know, me neither. I'm gonna fail, and my parents are gonna be so mad, right? I just hope I pass.
Okay, class, you may turn over the paper and start the test.
Teacher, I'm done. That liar.
Check this out. I just stole 3 muffins from the bakery. You're such a rookie. What do you mean? Let me show you how to do it the honest way, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Hey, are you the owner of this bakery?
Yes, I am. How can I help you?
Well, I've got a magic trick for you.
Okay, what is it?
If I can make 3 of your muffins disappear, then reappear, can I get them for free? Deal. Now what are you gonna do? Poop them out? Is that the trick? No. Check my friend's bag.
And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up in Cali and shoot like Stojakovic. Keep applying that pressure, I go on the run. It ain't no letting up, ain't no stopping this.
Miss, may I go to the restroom, please? Yep, go ahead. Thank you. Oh, it looks like Luke's back from the restroom. You can go now, Eric.